House in Claremont County during a fight with his wife is expected to stay behind bars now. And News 5's Adam Clements was in the courtroom today as the judge slapped the Goshen man with a very high bond.
Goshen Township firefighters had their hands full this weekend with this fast-moving house fire. Today, the man accused of setting this fire is in jail and he's being held on a high bond. William Donahoe is charged with two counts of aggravated arson. He's being held on a $500,000 bond. Take a look at the cell phone video a neighbor captured of the blaze at that home on Dorset Way. We talked to a neighbor who rushed inside and tried to stop the fire from spreading.
And I looked in the front window and I seen the couch was on fire. It had a big spot in the middle of it where it had a fire.
Bev Owen says she poured water on the burning couch but couldn't stop the fire. On her way out, she grabbed what may prove to be an important piece of evidence in this case, a gas can.
I ran back in the kitchen and I noticed that there was a gas can sitting on the countertop. And I grabbed the gas can and then ran outside because by then the house was filling up with smoke.
Investigators believe William Donahoe poured gas on the couch and on his wife's clothes in their bedroom because he was upset about their separation. The arson that gutted this home has neighbors upset because the wind could have easily spread the fire to their home.
If you want to hurt yourself, that's one thing, but no one, you know, as close as our houses are in the neighborhood, and to know that a fire can take out both sides, people behind you and everything, and not thinking about the other people that's involved.
In court today, prosecutors said they believe that Donahoe was trying to burn this house to the ground. It suffered heavy damage, but some of it was saved at least, thanks to Goshen Township firefighters. Andrew Setters, News 5.